I've always been really curious about the future. You know, when I was a kid, I was the tallest one in the class. You can see me in the back row. And I couldn't wait to grow up. Maybe it was because, you know, I wanted to jump forward into my actual size. But I can remember as a kid, I hated being tall. You know, it's how people look at you now, and it's like, what? Everything bad that happened to me as a kid, I attributed to being tall. When I was 13, I grew 6 inches that year. Yeah, exactly. And it was like, the person grew faster than the person inside. Just didn't fit, I didn't fit in. Somehow I think I thought, if I could see the future, I couldn't know. What's this gonna be like? You know, this whole thing about seeing the future, I do think we leave clues for ourselves.